another YouTube video, as you already know, okay, period. So, it is Vlogmas. We are back with another one, as you already know, again. So, let's get straight into it. Today, we have items that you definitely need from The Pressure LLC. And if you have never heard of them, baby, I'm gonna need you to get with it because it's thebomb.com, okay? So, I have a few pieces here, and I have a few that I'm going to talk about, but they're not going to be in here because they're in the washer, so, yeah. So, without further ado, let's get straight into the video, period. Alright, y'all. So, when y'all do get your bag, it's going to come in something quite like this. It is a really cute bag with her logo on it, and I'm just living for it. Like, the way it shimmers in the light, they really did this. Okay, so I'm gonna pop this open so I can show you the rest of the items that I got. And baby, I always have more time with these bags. I don't know why. I can't never get the bags open. Like, horrific. Okay, it's almost there, y'all. Okay. Y'all, I'm sorry y'all had to sit through that. To start off with the jewelry and the accessories. So the first jewelry piece that I have is this very cute tennis necklace with my initial on it. And when I tell you it glitters, it glistens. Hold on, let me get a good shot for y'all, because I'm sorry. It glitters, it glistens, it just does what it's supposed to do. Excuse me. It does what it's supposed to do. It is so super cute. And I wear it all the time. I know y'all seen it in my pictures, like, girl, where did you get that from? But baby, The Pressure LLC, like, it's the necklace for me. I'm sorry. It's the necklace for me. And I don't have a lot of silver jewelry, so the fact that I got this is really amazing to me. I'm so happy that I have it. And I'm so happy that I added it to my accessory closet. This was probably the first thing I ever bought from her, literally. This is the Coco Chanel anklet. And it has the real double C's on there. Like, you see that? I know you see it. It's glistening, it's sparkling, it's beautiful. And you bougie on a budget, like, without the big Chanel price tag. Like, baby, this is so super cute. And I love wearing it. Yes. Okay. Yes. Please do not play with them. Yes. So, yes, I throw that all the time. Throw that on all the time. It really pops with an all black fit. It pops with an all pink fit. It pops with anything because it's gold. Like, literally gold sets any outfit off for me. I just thought it was so bad. Gold sets any outfit off for me so well. So, that is why I decided to get it. And the double C's really attract me because I really like how they sit on my ankle. Like, if I can find some pictures, I will insert it because that is so bomb. These black shades. Oh my god, it's a spot on me. Sorry, y'all. I think it's a scratch. Well, anyway, I don't know, but just ignore that. But yeah, it's these cute shades that I got from her. Like, please understand. They're busting. Like, I really love the square look. It's something different. Like, everybody doesn't have this shaped sunglass. Like, I'm just so glad I found these. I got these in a black one. And I also have... Y'all gonna be like, girl, what? Yes, I have them in the clear ones. And me and my mama faithfully share these. She loves these so much. Like, She'll come and steal them. She'll be like, where them glasses at, you know? Because I got, like, a little hanger thing on my door to where I keep all my sunglasses. And I tell her, just go in there and get it because she love them. I got these. And I also have the red color that I don't have with me right now because they are being used. So, yes, I have the red color as well. And I just love these glasses. These glasses just really sets any outfit off. I remember the first time I had these glasses on, the clear ones, everybody's like, oh, where did you get them glasses? Where did you get them glasses? I kept getting DMs, messages, all of that. Baby, they're from The Pressure LLC. Please go get you some while you can before they sell out. I'm giving y'all the tea, so run with it, okay? It's this bag. I know y'all seen this already. It is busty. I'm just playing. But yes, it's like a really cute bag. You could wear it around your shoulder or over your body. So it's a really, really deep, spacious bag. I really love it. I can't. It's just so huge. It is like the biggest bag ever, and it's really affordable, and it's quality. Like, listen to it. Like, it's quality. And this bag, like, I don't know, it's just attracting me with all the different colors, and it's hard. Like, it's not that cheap. Like, please go get you a bag. And she has multiple different colors, so it's not just this color. So yes, go ahead and get your bag, okay? Get in your bag, sis. Okay, so we have this beautiful legging set, and it is called, okay, we just fell, but yeah, it's just a regular top, like, jacket, zip up, real cute. This is giving me, I'm on the next flight to the next place, and I'm looking cute while doing it. So, yes, that's the top. And let me show you guys the bottom real quick. It's just a regular. I be dropping stuff all the time. It's just a regular legging. And, yeah, it's so cute, y'all. Make sure you go cop you guys a pair. Because I'm telling you, this stuff is not going to be around long because her stuff is so super cute. So, please go check out her site so you can see what I'm talking about. So, yes. The next thing I have is this New York Yankees hat. And when I tell you, I'm going to put it on so y'all can see it, but it don't really go with the fit right now, but still, I'm going to tell y'all. This is so super cute. I cannot wait to style this. I was thinking about wearing it to the airport with this legging set when I get ready to go out of town, but I haven't decided yet. But I still think that's like a real cute chill outfit to have on with this hat. And I also have the pink one, so that would be cute too to throw on to set the outfit off instead of all this black. But this is cute. I got the pink one too, and that one I can't show you guys quite yet, but you guys will see it in the pictures. But yes, I also got this cute little card from her too. It says pressure makes diamonds, and I know that's right, girl. So this is definitely so cute. And I also have another thing that is not with me currently because it's in a washer, so don't mind it. But it's the all pink. It is like the jogger set, and when I tell you that, I don't know if you guys remember on my page, my Instagram page, I did the Y2K poll, and y'all picked Y2K, so she really did that with the outfit, like came through, and it looked so good, and everybody was loving that outfit. It was the jogger set in pink, and then I had like a butterfly top on under it. My shades that was also from her, and my slides that was iridescent, they kind of matched the whole aesthetic of the Y2K. So yeah, I had my little butterfly locks. The only thing I didn't do was put the butterflies in my hair, because I was like, baby, I'm not gonna start fishing it out my hair. I'm sorry, it's gonna take too long. But yeah, let me tell you, everything in this haul, everything in this video is super affordable, super cute. So make sure you go over there and check her out. Make sure you go grab some items, because I definitely have a code that you guys can use even if you buy these items. So I have a code that you can use, and it's a special thanks for staying for the whole full video. So thank you again. Be sure to check out my discount code, and it's also going to be in the description for you to use at your leisure. So yes, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please show me support by liking, commenting, subscribing to my channel, because you don't want to miss out on another banging video like this, okay? So yes, it's Vlogmas, you already know. New videos come out every single day, so what are you waiting for? Subscribe so you don't miss out. And yeah, I will see you in the next freaking video, period.